the Passmaster, or we're all still in danger.
I give the orders around here.
Feral, Dr. Sinian knows what she's talking about. She's the curator of the museum.
All right. Throw a net over that guy.
Hear the spell of this immortal. Send these creatures through the portal.
This is Feral. Bring me Chopper back up.
Yes, that clock tower will do nicely.
He's headed for City Hall.
Was kind of fun, but I don't want to spend the rest of my 9 lives stuck in Dinosaurville.
Affirmative. And I've got an idea that just might get the Turbo Cat back in the air.
Let me blast that gnome and his buzzards off of there.
I give the orders around here, Farrell, and you're not going to blow up my city hall until I know who we're dealing with and what he wants.
He's an 800-year-old sorcerer from the Dark Ages.
Perfect. Well, don't just stand there. Get up to the tower and find out what he wants.
Fuel tanks are modified. Give me some gas.
You really think this is gonna work?
Well, theoretically, the natural volcanic gas mixture should get us off the ground. Or blow us up.
Alas, it's too late. When this clock tower strikes noon, my Dark Age city will return, and your Mega Cat city will be no more.